Alexander versus General Ling.
There is no shame in accepting your weakness. Leave this place before you anger me. The might of China falls upon you. In the end, all fall before me.
Welcome back to Command Conquer Generals Zero Hour and Project. Welcome to the next challenge. This time we're going to play as the Swivelbone General, and we're going to go up against. Put that down here. We're going to go up against the boss general, Ling. We'll see how easy or not easy that's going to be. But for now, please get over here. Can you get yourself upgraded? And there we go. You build that here. Let's get that, and let's get some. Oh, I've got pillboxes here, but I think I want one of these guys here first, just so we can defeat the paladin tank she initially sends. Then we want another Chinook here, naturally. And all kinds of fancy things, which we can't have right now, but that's okay. Please drop those supplies. There we go. So one of you can stay here to repair those when the time is right. Not quite sure where I built three of you, but I'm probably going to need those sooner or later anyway. And there they come already. Yeah, you can take the other one, and then these guys here paralyzed. You can please capture that. Thank you very much. Yeah, this should be fine. And these guys here don't really deal all that much damage. I could build a pillbox there as well. Now we will finish you. Etc. etc. Let's get an arms factory as well. Which you can afford now. No way, so no, that's a command center, that's not an arms factory, what am I doing? And then we need to build some defenses here before we can get our strategy center set up. Ooh, another wave already. What's up with that? Okay, you please attack that guy. So both of these stay paralyzed, and then you also have to fend off the buggies she might send. That's going to be a bit annoying, but we'll see about that. Let's get another power plant built here also. Yeah, the buggies might be a problem, but let's see about that. Might have to get like a missile defender for that. What do we have here? A mortar. That sounds good. Yeah. That might be useful for defeating guys on the top of cliffs. Let's get another one of you set up here. Then we want to get you upgraded, and we want to get that strategy center, but we need some defenses here first to paralyze her tunnel network. Otherwise, this is not going to work, and then we also need permanent money solutions because we don't have a whole lot of money left here. And then we need to do something really. Forget it, it's not going to work. Just leave. Advanced control rods upgrade complete. Oh, I hate you so much. Can you not reach that? Is there anything I can do about it? No, I cannot. Should have not built these so early. Okay, you help me take out that guy. And you please. Yeah, it's not going to work, is it? Okay, and just sell it. There we go. Oh, great. Come on, just stop that. I hate these buggies so much. And there's nothing we can do about them, can we? Nope. They deal too much damage, and we can't reach them. We can't reach them from down here, unless you can. Which may or may not be possible. Let's see about that. Oh, you're here, you're coming down here now? Okay, at least that's something. Okay, so fine, let's rebuild everything. You can kill that guy, please, and you rebuild these here. Nope, no, what? No, 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 don't do that, don't do that. There we go, and great. Now that buggy is coming to haunt us here. Okay, you take that out, please. You help out if possible. You repair that before you finish the other one. This just. This is just so annoying. So we're going to lose that other guy as well, unless there we go. But the question is that going to work in the future? And it might not. That's the problem. In any case, let's get that strategy center. Have to do that sooner or later because we also need to stop. We need to stop the super weapon. I'm not quite sure how I'm supposed to do that. I might do it with the A10 strike, but I don't really get enough experience to do that at the moment. Anyway, you finish that first. You can get over here, please. Yeah, and then once the tunnel network pops up, we have to kill it. We have to paralyze it right away. Otherwise, this is not going to work.
So many defenses. I see you have
okay. Build another one of these here so we can at least shoot down the planes. You can try to fix this, which may or may not work. We have really, really little money left, so that's not good either. Okay. That's what I needed, yeah. This just needs to be paralyzed and then destroyed. Let's get more money. More range. I could get a super weapon, but that's not going to be. Actually, that is going to be ready in time. Hopefully. Let's get that. These guys here can't be stopped because they just teleport in. They don't actually come out of the tunnel network, just in case you're curious about that. You can fix that, please. Do I have enough power? Do I have enough power? That's good. Oh, and now we're out of money. So we need we will need at least one supply drop zone here. Well, we ran out of money a lot faster than I expected. But let's see.
Unit lost.
Well, you're dead. How are you not dead? What's going on with? Okay, how are you not crashing? You're a Helix hit by an EMP Patriot. Oh, well, whatever. Well, at least these guys here don't get fun. Thank you very much, Buggy. That's what you're supposed to do. Just get into range and get yourself destroyed. Thank you. So, okay, so Helixes are no longer. Chemistry against China. But we'll see about that. So, have to be careful with the money here.
Is on fire.
Have a job for me.
Well, let's get Colonel Burton. Definitely want that. What else can we get here? I hope we can get that soon. So, after that. Ooh, this is scary. This is most definitely scary. That's a lot of overlords.
Colonel Burton's exploits are legendary, but he is only one man.
No obstacles.
Do you two have a history or so? I mean, not that I want to imply anything here, just saying. Well, speaking of which, how much power do we have left? Enough. Oh, careful here, careful. Yeah, that actually works surprisingly well. Alright, now we have this strike here. That makes. Get over here to these UN crates. That makes getting the first bunker destroyed trivial. We'll see about that. And can't get Pathfinders yet, but we'll get to that, no worries. Let's maybe build one more of these here, once we can afford that. Burton, how are you doing? Oh yeah, get me those juicy, juicy UN crates. There we go. Come on, get. Thank you. Just what I needed. You can hang out here for a moment. And there we go. The earlier we get these, the more money we'll get, naturally. Could you please? Wow. Please don't kill that. That expensive. Let's get one of these guys here just as support. Oh. Don't move. Just don't move. Don't move. Everything's going to be fine.
And this battle with you has been strangely brief.
So there we go. One of you here. You will help with the defense here. Boom. And yeah, that's not going to work. And you can only laser away so many of these. Okay, so could you please stop hanging around there passive aggressively? I want those crates and I want to kill the guys around the... whatever. Really. Oh dear, someone kill the Overlord, please. Thank you. Oh, and whatever that was, it's dead now, that's for sure. Let's get more of these set up here. We really need a Pathfinder here. Yeah, need at least one Pathfinder here, should definitely help with that. What is this Overlord here? Get out of my way. But, oh, that's not what I wanted, but that's okay. What is with these Overlords? Don't we have to go all the way around here? Fine. You stay there.
Let's build.
So let's build, and yet, actually, we do have enough power right now, so let's maybe build another one of these for the time being. More power for me. And I think I want at least one more of these defense systems. Whoa. Man, I almost forgot about that. Why do you keep forgetting about that? That's the only thing to worry about, really. Anyway. Yeah, we do have enough power for the time being. Particle weapon is ready as well, that's good to know.
Run away from here, General, before I unleash the horde on you.
Although, yeah, not more of that horde.
Attacking from the flanks. Ah, I see you haven't thought your strategy through. Pity.
I see you haven't run in fear, General.
Your
anyway.
Forces may enter my base, but they will never leave.
Okay, so more of that. We could really use some power, I'm just generally spoken. What's with the... Overlord? Oh, right, so that guy's finally gone. Great, now let's get those UN crates.
Wanna make some improvements?
Then we definitely need more power plants. Which we will get. Well, you are fairly brave. But so let's not get... Oh, damn, now you're crushed. That's fine. That is fine. That's said and done. Can we squeeze in another power plant here? Really? Oh, come on. That would fit so well. Whatever.
Bring on the scaffolding.
We definitely need more power here. I think we also want another one of you guys.
Let's build.
Possibly
I'll
even
build
more power here. We could sell. Could sell this. Yeah, let's sell this. Let's hope we just don't lose our arms factory. Or whatever. That would be definitely helpful. There we go. Then let's build one more drop zone maybe over here, so we have one that's a bit... There we go. Oh, hey, look at you guys. Let's knife you. Oh, that's so sad. Why can't we knife these? These like... oh, we're in bunker range here. We'll just kill all of you. Okay, stop. Yeah, let's just do that. You get me this set up here. Do I even want to... Do I even want to particle cannon anything? Because I think I might just try to take out all the dozers slowly over time. I don't think she rebuilds those. I think that's still a... Let's see. So she has one here. One there. So maybe I can take out all her. There we go. Maybe I can take out all her stuff at one point with just the particle weapons after I disabled all her command centers and whatnot. I think that's a distinct possibility.
Right here.
But let's see about that.
No obstacles.
No obstacles? Sort of true, I suppose.
No obstacles.
Oh, let's just stay here. Not provoke those guys.
Advanced control rods upgrade complete.
I think I might just want to have a... Could just build a fire base here. Could use some additional firepower. There we go. Get another one of these.
Something for everyone.
And something for nothing. You annoy me, but whatever.
Keeping it cool. Mm-hmm.
Carefully. Oh, there's more of those guys. Okay, let's just stay here for now. I mean, we don't need that guy to do anything fancy there. Just would be nice. Yeah. Awesome. That should just give us some additional firepower. I'm not going to get the Pathfinder in there because I was feeling the Pathfinder in there is actually less well protected. Ooh, you almost crushed Burton. In fact, how did you not crush Burton? I don't know. But I'll have it. And the building auto repair is so convenient because it does mean that we... So these guys need to die first. No. Whatever. I guess you're gone now. Maybe you aren't. What's detecting you there? What is detecting you there? No, really, what is?
Unit lost.
What? That's not the overlords here. Whatever. We can use the airstrike. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, what's happening here? What? Oh, careful here. Careful here with all of this hardware. That was scary. Yeah, you. What can you build me? Maybe another one of these. Just so we can get all that money raked in. And then, while you're repairing that, how much power do we have? We do have a fair amount of power. We can probably get another super weapon soon. Yeah. After this, we might even have enough money for that. Yeah, we will. Alright. Let's get just more super weapons. We just need like 9 or 10 of them. Sounds realistic. I'm the super weapon general after all. Yep, you sure have been. And probably want more anti-air there as well, just in case. So anything else? Maybe the morb upgrade at one point? Could just get the even more money upgrade. Get the morb. The question is, do we need anything else? I don't think we do. Let's just get that.
Select target.
There we go, and maybe... Maybe another one of you guys, because you don't cost me power, so that's something. Whatever that was, it's dead now. Yeah, getting somewhere here. You really annoy me. I think I'm going to build a mortar guy just to take you out from a distance. So, another one of you. Sounds good to me. More super weapons. Sounds good to me as well. Thank you very much for that. That's exactly the spot where I think we should buy that. And let's get... you to destroy that guy. And probably more super weapons? Yeah, because why not? I mean, well, what else? We are the super weapon general after all. So let's see whether that gets your attention. Anthers, no. Are you actually fixing yourself faster than... Yeah. I think you are. Fine, we're going to build another one of you. Even though this guy is kind of as expensive as a tank, just saying. Still have some time for this, and maybe build another one of these here. Yeah, just to be on the safe side. Tell that to the infantry general. Oh, that actually went surprisingly well. Oh, why do you hate the mortar guys so much? What's the deal with that? Okay. Oh, this again? Oh dear, that's not good. Ouch. Ah, that was painful. Yes, I do have more projects. Going to replace you guys. Yeah, I do have to replace all of this. Can't just rely on what we have here. It's just not reliable enough. In fact, let's get another one of you right away. Yeah, so that was annoying, but it's okay. Are we actually... You know what? Forget it. You can just stay there. I don't care. Huh, you guys might actually be helpful here. Boom, that did not actually kill you. That's pretty good. Yep, and the mix are so fragile.
Obviously, you are not such a man.
That's true. That is me. So what's the power situation? Good, but not good enough. More power plants. Is this upgraded? No, it's not. More of it then. Oh dear, wow, probably shouldn't have done that, should I? Just building that, building wildly here, but we'll get that. Oh, now you're coming for me. I'm okay with that. Yeah, so you get shot down before you can even touch me. Well, for the most part. Well, I guess you crashed that other guy, but that's okay. Pretty sure if a MiG crashed into me, crashed, not crushed, I would be crushed after the crashing. So, more super weapons, please. What the hell did you do there? Did you just walk through here? I think you did. But that's okay. So,
new construction.
Yeah, that looks pretty decent. Can we squeeze in another power plant here just in case? Probably. Sounds good to me as well. Let's get more of you, because you never know. And I guess you don't auto-attack, or maybe only if you're in defensive mode or so. Doesn't really matter. And then I guess we're just going to continue to spam super weapons, but I'm okay with that. So, yeah, why are you all coming over here all of a sudden? What's the deal with that? Oh, careful here. Can we shoot you down in time? Why can we just not do that? What's the deal with that? Anyway, we can squeeze that in here, and then let's just get you replaced. It's expensive, but I really want these Humvees there, and I also want that these additional defenses there. Oh, hey, Buggy. And you should probably get our supplies here. Please give me a little bit more money. There we go, and let's rebuild these. Helixes, I'm still annoyed that you don't go down in one shot, as you should. Maybe have you hang out here, so you're not directly in the line of fire. And then we might actually sell you, just so we have more space for super weapons here. And yeah. Perfect. Well, perfect is relative in this situation here, but just saying. Oh, 1 minute left, so we have to take out the next bunker soon. Pretty sure we can squeeze one in here. Yeah, I knew it. And maybe get one more of you up here, just because. It's going to help at one point, I think. Okay, let's destroy this one here. Should work. I mean, I still have the particle weapon, so even if this doesn't work, we should be good. Please, because if we get hit now, that's just not going to end well for us.
Those resources are under my protection, General.
Nobody cares about the resources. There we go. That was all right. More overlords. Please stop sending stuff. And thank you for crashing on the cliff. That was helpful too. No, I mean that really was good. So. Didn't crash into more of my guys. What was that? Oh, terror cycles. Wow. Oh. And more of these guys just... I don't know why the MiGs hate these Rangers so much, but they do. So with this one here, we will have 1, 2, 3, 7. That's not quite enough. And please just shoot this down. Why can't you shoot this plane down in time? It's not that hard.
Unit lost.
Well, it doesn't really matter all that much. You just rebuild those guys, and I'm going to rebuild those. Let's get over here. You just phase through the command center. That's acceptable to me. I can totally build there. There we go. Build that here. And there we are. Whoa! Line here is holding because they're now all on that hill for some reason. Maybe it's because of build here, who knows. Oh, you actually survived that. Not bad. Did you survive that? You did. Fascinating. Also, another one of you over there, please. And then you can come over here. You come over there. You can come over here. If that's actually physically possible, which it may or may not be. I like how these Avengers just target one another. It's pretty sweet. So everybody here is taken care of. Lost that guy. Doesn't matter. I can just rebuild you. Someone please. Okay, can someone please kill that guy? Oh, you can target the. Oh, well, there we go. That was better. So what you're also going to do is going to check there. Is she rebuilding her dozers? It doesn't look like it. So let's kill you. Cannot be defeated by one man. There we go. And then let's take you out. And then let's take you out. Let's take you out without taking out anything else. I want to see whether she replaces her dozers. If she does not, then we might get away with just destroying all her command centers in one. Oh no, she does. That's still okay. I think what we can do, we could. I've got an evil plan for that occasion as well. So yeah, let's do this. Might just gather them all in one spot by doing this. Yeah, this might work. Units lost. This again. Why do those guys keep getting through? What's the deal with that? Anybody more of you, please? Build one more power plant here, just in case. What's the power situation anyway? Pretty okay, but I should really watch out that I don't, that none of the clusters here gets hit. Sounds good. There we go, and let's spy on here. Yeah, here. Okay. No rebuilding. What's the deal with that? Huh. Interesting. Actually, is this being auto? This is being auto repair. Oh yeah, because she has American style auto repair. Can you actually get over here? Is that possible? It might not be. We might not actually have enough space for that. In any case, let's build another one of these here. Always ready. Particle cannon ready. And I could build yet another one of these here, just in case. I think you cannot reach that anymore, can you? I think you're trapped. That's not good. So you guys better survive. Nope, can't get through there. Woohoo. Well, what can I say about that? Anyway. We're going to save our A-10 strike to destroy the last bunker, and then we're going to try and laser away all her other stuff. There we go, so that got itself sorted out. That will also stop her bombing runs. So you get out of here. And since we're at it, we may as well put another power plant down here. It's not like we need the money for anything else. And wow, what's up with all the overlords? Okay, I'm really curious what the deal here is. Oh, so she did repair that. That's good. So now these guys here are in one spot. That is very good. Yeah, so that is part of my evil plan. Particle cannon ready. So and now we have 4, 7, 8. That might actually be enough. Okay, so you can't get over here, can you? Well, may as well try to build another one. You don't cost me any power, so this is the same story again, isn't it? Oh well, we almost have enough. Okay, can you still get over here? Or can you not? That's the question. Well, it doesn't really matter all that much. Yeah, that. Oh, well, can't even move here properly. So can you still get over here? So you might be, because dozers have the uncanny ability of just driving through there. So why can't you guys do that? You're smaller. Well, your model looks smaller, which I suppose is not quite the same, isn't it? You're going down, and those are almost going down, but not quite. Build that here, and why did I build yet another one of you? I don't know. Okay, get over here, and just drive through. Nope, that's Doza only territory. So, boom. Everything here is fine. I guess you're just going to stay half dead. It's okay. You can get over here as well. Yeah, this everything's going to be fine, hopefully.
Scanning for enemy aircraft.
Let's build.
So, do have a lot of money to spare now, but I don't really have much. I mean, theoretically, I could build like an assault force, and yeah, as if that's going to happen. There we go, and
particle cannon ready.
Yeah, you are still doing okay. I should probably get a drone armor. Yeah, why not? And the experience upgrade and the MOAB upgrade. Yeah, why not? Why am I pretending I have nothing to build? That's totally not true. You can... Oh! Somebody save this Avenger here, please. Wow, these Helix need a long time to get themselves shot down. I'm kind of surprised here. Anyway, that's a lot of overlords, that's for sure.
Enemy Black Lotus detected.
It's okay. I think I killed... This Pathfinder here killed Black Lotus like 15 times. You sure have been hit. That's a correct statement. Someone hit that guy? Huh, we got blacked out. That's not actually that bad, that's just a temporary thing. And it hasn't even hit all of our super weapons. Of which there are many. This is not so cool because... Oh damn. Hey, why does this happen now?
Targeting cursor set.
What's the deal with that? You know what, can you get over here? That is not cool. Oh great.
Unit lost. Particle cannon ready.
Well, looks like we're back online. Do I have any dozers left except for you? Sort of. So can you get over here? Now? You should be able to. I mean, I could sell one of these, but come on, we don't really want to do that. Anyway, more of you, please. Because we need some more defenses up and running there. I guess we could get some infantry just as bait. Yeah, that could work. I may as well get the chem suits, I suppose.
Our base is under attack.
Huh, that wasn't actually that bad. So these guys still do some sort of a job. You can go down here. And you just build more of these. That should do it as well. You have to take out this guy here. Oh dear, this is not good. Oh! Barely ready. Okay, you please... Oh, this is a bad combination. Multiple helixes? On top of that? Come on. What's that about? Anyway. Well, whatever. I can afford more of these dozers. No worries there.
Our base is under attack.
That's okay. Yeah, we can do that. You could just get over here. Everything's going to be... Is everything going to be fine? Because this doesn't look good. But you can attack that guy, and then everybody should be correctly paralyzed.
Particle cannon ready.
You do just build me another one of these here. You do this one here. Everything's going to be hunky-dory. No worries. No worries. No worries whatsoever.
You will fall, General.
Okay, time to take you out. Then we're going to destroy these two dozers here, her last dozers. There we go, there goes the first one. Oh, no, you're not going to escape, you're not going to escape. There we go, then we're going to place more lasers at the entrance of the command centers here. And then we're going to destroy them with more lasers. There we go, and then we have one left. I think we're just going to destroy the airfield, because I really don't want her air force to molest me anymore.
Rebuild the airfield before our MiGs return.
There are no dozers. There we go. Excellent. Oh damn, this is not excellent. What's the deal with all of this? If everybody just calm down a little bit. Okay, everybody calm down a little bit. Destroy the overlords, those are priority targets. Because wow. Everything here went insane in the like 10 seconds I looked away. Great, you attack me from here now? Whatever. This is manageable. This is all going to be fine. Everything's going to be fine. Also build me another power plant here, please, or wherever. And you build me more of these here, please. Okay, so Spoken should be destroyed next, but my particle weapons recharge a lot faster than her stuff, so I can probably afford... Oh, damn. I can probably afford to... With the Terror Cycle. Someone destroy the Terror Cycle. Thank you. Oh, damn. Well, that didn't work out, but that's okay. There we go. And you definitely need to die, because you're just so annoying. Then... Can we get a barracks up here? I guess not anymore. Because I can't get anyone through here. So what's the deal? Is that... Oh, was that Burton? Possibly, don't really care. Let's see whether I can spot a barracks somewhere like here or so. Probably not really. Might be able to build one here if we... Oh, yeah, I should probably finish that. Whatever. We can kill her production facilities next. That should do the job. And maybe get... So can we get Pathfinders over there? That might help, just in case. Well, look at you, little bugger. Well, we do have all the money. So for now we should be good. And you just you're bound to repeat the mistakes of your... And you really can't get through here, really? How? The Dozer can get through there. How can you not get through there? But anyway, you're paralyzed, as you should be. And yeah, everything's going to be fine. No more air attacks, no more rebuilding. Everything that gets killed now is going to stay dead. Speaking of which, I think I'm going to mob that, because I only need to take out her production facilities, not actually her super weapons. So I might do that even earlier. I might do that instead of taking her super weapons out. But let's see whether this works, which it may or may not. Oh, you're still here? Boom. Well, come at me. I'm ready for you. She's still sending a lot. She's angry, but that's fine. Because... someone should repair that just in case, even though I don't really have the money, do I? But it's a nice distraction for, I guess, the Air Force she no longer has, so it's not like that's important. But repair nevertheless makes me feel better. And then we're going to take out the arms factory and barracks. We can do that in one swoop. And then we can take that out there, and then this one here. Then we might even win, but let's see. I don't know, let's just get a leaflet drop. I just like the leaflet drop for no real reason. Let's drop a bunch of you guys. Enemy Colonel Burton. Why is nobody attacking you? Also, Burton, what do you think you're doing here? Like the neighborhood. Make my own road. Unit lost. Well, it doesn't really matter, does it? Select target. Enemy Black Lotus detected. So, time for you to die. Activated. There we go. I will do that, thank you very much. And I'm also going to cut through your power plants here. Then let's destroy that. Our base is under attack. And there we go.
You have shown superior tactics, General.
Ooh, and her hatch garden looks different too.
Has been an interesting contest. Perhaps you will challenge me again.
Maybe, but probably not anytime soon. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.